Police are looking into the death of a local man reported missing last night. Indiana State Troopers say a 53-year-old man was reported missing from his home in rural Sunman. His body was found near there at about 9:30 this morning. The coroner hasn't said how he died, and his name has not been released.